Lovely day in Kent. Look at this lot.